Thank you very much. We would like to discuss the connectivity between the Balkans and the European Union. I was born in Serbia, and until then, I would like to share a kind of a 10T corridor, the 10T line that you may see also on our poster for today's event. And before I focused on my studies, so that was my answer, I became to get involved in European law. This was and it is still my drive. I accepted the proposal of the Chamber of Commerce when they approached. It's obvious that we still need to wait a fair amount of time until the Western Balkans. There's a lot that we can do at this stage of the process. In this case, corridors and infrastructure is not only about connecting economies and countries, economical stability in the region. In addition to this, transport is an excellent training field for future members. It can put it in the cetera is done. I'm convinced that European institutions are here to help efforts of Serbia and other candidate states to achieve a good progress, first from the European Commission, my colleagues from the European Parliament, but also from a lot to be done. I said earlier that the Western Balkan leaders had agreed.